ball game on hitting. First part of hitting is the grip and your stance. Now with the grip, you want to make sure that you line up your knocking knuckles. If you're knocking on a door, you want those knuckles, knock, 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 to be lined up. You want the bat in your fingers. You don't want it in your palm. That's going to make a real slow swing. Bat in the fingers, nice and smooth. Now as far as our stance goes, we need a strong base. Our feet need to be nice and wide. We don't want to be too close, we'll fall down. Nice and wide. Hands resting just above the ear, and notice my bat is pointed behind me. That is going to create a straight path to the ball, which we'll talk more about later. But we don't want the bat pointed up, that's a slow path to the ball. Bat pointed behind you, do it! You'll get yourself a 1, 2, 3, attaboy!